Dear fellow scholars, this is 2-Minute Papers with Károly Zsolnai-Fehér. This is a quick update on our plans with 2-Minute Papers. The more I look at our incredibly high-quality comment sections on YouTube or the community efforts that started out on our subreddit, the more I get the feeling that we should strive to create a community platform around the series. A platform for people who wish to learn, exchange ideas, collaborate, and help each other. For instance, the 2-Minute Papers data project has recently started. The initial idea is that there would be a public crowdsourced database with episode-related metadata that anyone can add information to. This would be useful for several reasons. We can, for instance, include implementation links for each of the papers for the ones that have source code either from the authors or some independent implementations from the community. We can also include keywords on the topic of the episode, such as machine learning, recurrent neural networks, plot simulations, for an easy way to search for a topic of interest. If we are interested in any of these, we can just easily search for a keyword and immediately know what episode it was referenced in. The very same could be done with some of the technical words used in the series, such as metropolis sampling, backpropagation, and overfitting. This way, we could maybe build an intuitive technical dictionary with definitions and links pointing to the appropriate episodes where they were explained. I think that would be the ultimate learning resource, and having such a dictionary would be super useful. I was playing with the thought of having this for quite a while now. So this data project has just started out on the 2-Minute Papers subreddit, but it can only happen with the help of the community. And this means you. If you are interested in helping, please drop by and leave us a note, I've put a link in the description box. Looking forward to seeing you there. It seems that there is interest in doing such collaborations and experiments together between you fellow scholars. Imagine how cool it would be to see students and researchers forming an open and helpful community, brainstorming, running the implementations, and sharing their ideas and findings with each other. Who knows, maybe one day a science paper will be written as a result of such endeavors. Please let us know in the comment section what you think about these things. Would you participate in such an endeavor? As always, we love reading your awesome feedback. Also, in the meantime, a huge thank you for the following fellow scholars who translated our episodes to several languages. If you wish to contribute too, click the cogwheel button in any video on the lower right, click subtitles/cc, then add subtitles/cc. I am trying my very best to credit every contributor. If I have forgotten anyone, that's not intended. Please let me know and I'll fix it. Meanwhile, on Patreon, we are currently oscillating around our current milestone. Reaching this one means that all of our software and hardware costs are covered, which is quite amazing, because creating YouTube videos with high information density and short duration is the very definition of financial suicide. It's very helpful for us to have such a safety net with Patreon. Also, there was an episode not so long ago about the new 2-Minute Papers machine, which was bought solely from your support. And I'm still stunned by this. I tried to explain this to close members of the family that we were able to buy this new machine with the support of complete strangers from the internet whom I've never met. They said that this is clearly impossible. Apparently, it's not impossible, and so many kind people are watching the series. Really, thank you so much. When we reach the milestone after that, we will be able to spend 1% of these funds to directly help other research projects and conferences. Please remember that your support makes 2-Minute Papers possible, and you can cancel these pledges at any time. Also, if you don't feel like using Patreon or don't have any disposable income, that is completely fine. I'd like to emphasize that none of this is required, it's just an option to help, and we completely understand that it's not easy to make ends meet for many of you, even with lots of overtime at a tiring and difficult job. 2-Minute Papers is always going to be here, and will always be free for everyone. We would like to spread the word so even more of us can marvel at the wonders of research. Just watching the series and sharing these episodes is also a great deal of help, and we are super grateful for it. It is really incredible to see how the series has grown and how many of you fellow scholars are interested in research and the inventions of the future. Let's continue our journey of science together. In the meantime, Google DeepMind and Blizzard has announced a joint effort to make it possible for computer programs to play Starcraft 2, a famous real-time strategy game from the start of 2017. Whoa! there was a question about the first thing I will do when this project takes off. Well, of course, I'll take 1 week of vacation and write an AI that can play against itself and watch with tremendous enjoyment as they beat the living hell out of each other and other real players. If I heard it correctly, in one of the upcoming championships, computer algorithms will also be allowed to play. And who knows, maybe defeat the reigning player champions, you know, like in chess, and go. We are living amazing times indeed. I'm counting the days. Super excited. Thanks for watching and for your generous support, and I'll see you next time.